In this video, you'll learn how to capture, edit, and share a 3D scan. First, I'll set the range. This optional step helps limit the scan to the area around the subject. Next, I'll press record to start scanning. The goal here is to capture the scene from many different angles. The red and white stripes show areas that haven't been scanned yet, and as I move around, those stripes will disappear. The stripes can help you find areas that you've missed, for example, around the base of the statue. As you scan, it's important to move smoothly. Abrupt motions can lead to misalignments in the scan. You don't need to keep the camera upright. Scaniverse will figure out the correct orientation on its own. Now that I've captured all sides of the statue, I can press the stop button to end the recording. Now I'll select a processing mode to finish the scan. Speed mode is the fastest. Area mode works best for rooms, buildings, and outdoor spaces, while detail mode delivers great results for people, objects, and anything with texture. I'll select area mode since it's recommended, though for a statue like this, detail mode would also be a good option. While I'm waiting for the scan to process, I can look around the preview to make sure the geometry is reasonable. Note that this preview will be at a lower quality than the final processed scan. When processing is complete, I can save the scan. Now, let's take a closer look. I can double tap to zoom in, use one finger to rotate, and with two fingers, I can zoom and pan. I can adjust the scan by pressing the edit button. I'll increase the contrast a little bit, and also boost the sharpness to really bring out the details. Finally, I'll straighten the model and crop it down so it only includes the statue. That looks pretty good. I'll go ahead and save the changes. Now, I'll share my model. I can send it directly in a message, post it to Sketchfab, or export. I'll post it to Sketchfab. I'll enter a title, and then press publish. Once the model uploads, it'll be available on Sketchfab, an online community where millions of people share and discover 3D content. Now you know how to capture, edit, and share 3D models with Scaniverse. We look forward to seeing what you'll create.